Hi, I'm Susan Berkley from GreatVoice.com, and this week I want to talk about something really important to your voiceover career, and that is getting paid. I mean, you do work, you want to get paid, right? Well, I bring this up because sometimes it's not as easy as you might think, and if you're just starting out, here's some things to keep in mind even before you've done your very first job. So the first thing is that every time you do a job, you do have to send a bill or an invoice. And if you haven't been in business for yourself, this might be new to you. It's no big deal. Just keep a record, keep them in consecutive order, and get something like Quicken, you know, that online invoicing software. The next thing you need to do is set yourself up to accept PayPal or credit cards even. PayPal's super easy to do. Just go online, and now they have this really cool thing called Square where you could actually take credit cards from your iPhone. So I'd wait until I got started booking my first couple of jobs, but that might be something to look into because that makes it super easy to make sure you get paid, that or PayPal. The next is to clarify billing procedures right from the start. And you do that when you first get when you first get booked for a voiceover, you ask the voice buyer what their procedures are. Now, you're going to try, if you're booking these jobs online, to get paid in advance or 50% down. But it's really, really good to get clear about what the company's payment procedures are. The next thing is be nice. You know, if people are a little late on your payment, whatever you do, don't get nasty with them. You want them to come back for more. So always, always, always be polite, be professional, and keep great records so you know when you did the work and you can follow up. Now, most companies, if you don't stipulate, if you don't make it clear that you want to get paid upon receipt, which you should do wherever you can, most companies will pay you at 30 days. And for some big companies, you might not be able to get paid in advance, but you will get paid. If they say 30 days, you know, it'll come between 30, 45 days, something like that. So follow up nicely, keep careful records, send a bill, send an invoice, and if you can, take PayPal or credit cards. I'll be back next week with more on the Inside VoiceOver e-newsletter.